This portion is brought to you by Puppy Sure, the all-natural goat milk replacer formulated for lactose intolerant pets.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Happy Pets. My name is Mark Lopez and we are here sa Cogeo Antipolo, and together with me is Mr. John Bautista in his Rottweiler house. Today, we're going to talk about kung saan dinala ng passion ni John sa mga Rottweilers, saan siya dinala nito. And my very, very first question is, John, ilan yung aso mo na alam ng asawa mo?
Siguro we have 20 adults.
20?
Yes.
And all declared, wala kang, oh, your wife is really into this hobby with you, so alam niya yan lahat.
Yes.
Okay. So, feeding 20 dogs is no joke. How much do you spend on a monthly basis?
I really don't count anymore. We really don't count.
See, spoken like a true, passionate individual for their dogs. Niya really binibilang kung magkano ginagastos sa pagkain.
Yes.
Needless to say, Rottweilers are not one of the... they are not weak eaters.
Oh, yes.
So, 20, one Rottweiler medyo malakas kumain, I can just imagine 20.
Yes, I think there's a computation on the food intake that you need to give your dog,
okay.
Rottweiler.
Yeah, it is not very cheap yung pagkain ni John. When you mentioned in the previous episode, you said that your goal is to produce a locally born dog that can compete abroad. Ano yung mga ginagawa mo to get to that goal?
Well, it all starts with preparation. You just can't, you know, get a dog, then put it in a dog show, and then expect it to win. Talagang labor of love yan.
There's lots of reading.
Well, reading actually doesn't cut it. Well,
okay.
Aside from the reading, you have to go to shows.
Yes.
You have to compete talaga. Tapos you have to have good relationships with other breeders.
I know this is a very hard question to ask. Kasi para mga anak mo yan.
Oh.
Out of the 20, sino yung, I'm sure wala kang paboritong anak, pero kung may paboritong anak ka man, sino yon?
I'd say it has to be that dog over there. That's,
what's his name?
It's Tarzan.
Tarzan?
It's Tarzan, yes.
How old is he now?
Tarzan is around 3.5.
Okay. John, out of the 20 adults, how many puppies do you have?
We have, I think we have like 12 now.
12 puppies now. All sold?
Oh, yes.
Okay. Ano yun? That always happens?
Yung reservations, medyo maaga kasi dumarating.
Okay, so we've met John, we've explored the Rottweiler as a breed. From somebody na who's been doing this for a while and talagang medyo malaki yung goal and vision mo in achieving things for this particular breed, what are your tips to somebody who would want to start?
Rottweilers as a breed is not for everyone.
Okay.
Always prepare before you actually go into the hobby. Prepare by...
Make sure you know what you're getting into.
Oh, yes. Ask your family, ask yourself, ask yung lugar mo. Okay. Study the breed standard. See if you can take it financially. See yung, kumbaga, yung set a long-term goal. Kung how yung... Don't act on impulse. Never act on impulse.
Okay.
That's when it usually goes wrong.
Yeah. Okay, John, thank you very much. That's all the time that we have for now. And guys, Rottweiler is a very special breed to me and to John. And we hope na this feature will encourage you or will inform you to how to take care of these dogs if you want to get into them. Okay? So always remember, happy pets, happy parents. AgriTV,
hayop ang galing.
This portion was brought to you by Puppy Sure, the all-natural goat milk replacer formulated for lactose intolerant pets.